put down. A lady should always make an entrance. So let's begin. A lady should always wear matching underwear. The top and bottoms must be of matching colour, or at least of matching tone. So that means no sky blue and burgundy red combination. Rule number 37. One's underwear should stay underneath one's clothes and should never slip out to inform the world of its colour. A lady leaves something to the imagination, which is why one should choose to show a little leg or instead a little extra of one's clothes. Rule number 59. Dark underwear beneath light coloured clothes. One should never have brighter underwear than clothes. This screams unorganised. Relates to number 37, where underwear is meant to stay unseen. Rule number 48. A lady's hair should always be neat and tidy. With only a little bit of volume. One's hair should rather be up in a barrel one, or rather down, with natural curls, or straight. Thank you. Rule number 88. One should never wear excessive makeup. Elegance requires minimalism. Wear makeup to highlight your beauty, not cover it up. Apply makeup. When a lady is applying foundation, one should apply one stroke of liquid to each part of their face. And should always blend in with a brush. A sweep of powder sets a lady's foundation in place. But it's sure to remember to blend in with the neck, otherwise a lady could make the wrong impression by having lines on her jaw. It is important to highlight one's features. A lady should never draw her eyebrows on with a pencil. One should always use a lighter eyeshadow than their hair, just to give a little bit of colour. When applying mascara, one should never apply more than twice. If a lady applies mascara more than twice, she will end up with clumps, which no lady wants. One should always have a little bit of colour in their cheeks. So if it doesn't come naturally, add that bit of pop with a brush. But a lady should never look fake-faced. A lady should always apply new colours when applying lipstick. And should always remember to stay the lip line. Be sure to never apply to the skin. Dining like a lady. When a lady is dining, whether she is a guest or the hostess, she needs to be able to sit nicely. This means no slouching, no resting your legs on the chair top for you, and don't rest your elbows on the table. One should sit up straight and look flatter. You don't need to look like a host to look good. If needed, lay a clean napkin onto your thighs. Playing with cooker wrap will make you look as if you'd rather be at home, so try and avoid it. If your pottery has already been laid out for you, leave it there. In the middle of the table, lightly pick up your knife and fork and put these either side of your plate. Now, once you start to eat, don't literally bite off more than you can chew. Take a manageable bite, chew it well, and swallow it before taking another bite. Also remember that smacking, flirting, and collecting food in a bar in one cheek are major faults. When you have a mouthful of food, it is bad table manners to do two wrong things. Yes, it's a good table manner. It's a table. Courtesy that includes eating quietly, nice in peace conversation, scraping your plate or loudly chewing is unpleasant to listen to, and considered impolite. When a lady is drinking wine, to be sure to remember to hold the wine glass at the stem. A lady should never hold a wine glass by the bowl. A lady should always take sips of her wine and never take gulps. Also, a lady should leave her pinky raised when holding her glass. And last but not least, rule number 67. A lady should always make polite conversation when speaking to the opposite sex. And should never reveal too much about herself. One should never make the first move to chat up a man. Should never fall for a man.
Are you a fart? Because you just blew me away. Is your name Wi-Fi? Because we've got a serious connection. Are you from Tennessee? Because you're the only 10 I see.
Did you get a parking ticket?
Because you've got fine written all over you. Well, I'm no Fred Flintstone, but I still make your bed, bro. If you're a buggy, I'd pick you first.
What you wear, it's all that matters. Love stays, imagine the pain away. Yeah.